Hello, everyone. I'm dumb.
Yes, you are.
Well, it's been a bit, and I was trying not to skip the cutscene so I could have this really nice fancy dissolve into the actual gameplay, but I pressed the A button to unpause and to skip the cutscene.
How about you do that now? So you don't have to watch this forever. So yeah, it's been nearly a month since the last session. It's been so long that Richard has actually died, and we decided to use dirt magic to bring Aaron back to life.
Woo! Minion! I am alive!
Probably not the best decision on our part.
Come on, Scrooge, jump like you've never jumped like you before.
Man, this LP is full of dead people.
Nice try, Magicka, but I'll be
also,
taking my
time. Also, this is the second time we've had to do
to
this episode because he sucked and died earlier.
Yes, I'm
have
bad.
Have a lovely time together.
Maybe we'll cut that in at the end as a blooper.
Time to get out of here!
I wouldn't try that. Oh, he made it! He's spelling so bad, I actually showed him a video of someone being pro at it earlier. And I'm pretty sure he never did anything like this.
Well, I screwed that up.
He definitely never did anything like that.
Good job!
My fault.
You are smart. Huh.
There we go.
Successful.
Wow, he's actually being good at this.
Leave me alone.
I'm scared.
Oh my god, he's going to make it!
We're gonna live!
Surprise, lava! He made it!
That was actually a lot easier than I thought.
We did it.
Wow, Mount Vesuvius erupted. Shock and awe.
The number one dime returns safe and sound.
But Uncle Scrooge, well, what about the treasure? Yeah.
Is that Mount Vesuvius?
Probably.
Sorry, Uncle Scrooge.
What else
Come
would it be?
Come on now, boys. We may not have got to keep the treasure, but we had the adventure of a lifetime. And best of all, we got to share it together. You, Webbergill, Launchpad.
And Duckworth, too. Don't forget about Mrs. Beakley. And
yeah,
Nova,
and her amazing
and
ability to get
and
places.
And they helped us, too.
What about Gizmo Duck?
Lads. Now, come on. Let's head for home.
It's that Gizmo, didn't they?
Well, this is going to be a very short video.
Wow.
Let go of me, you doddering old deadweight.
Oh, pipe down, you mangy bird.
You two deserve each other. Well, looks like everything worked out in the end. Unless there's another level after this.
Well, you do have one thing left to do.
Scrooge remains the richest duck in the world!
Glomgold captured. 80 degrees.
Is that written
it was
in real Dutch?
Swell of you to give Glomgold a lift home, Mr. McD.
Wow, really? Oh, that home.
Hi.
Your home away from home.
I'll put it on your bill, Flinty. You can pay me back in, oh, say 3 to 5 years.
You're sending
with
him to jail with the Beagle Boys.
I'll
this sounds like a bad
one,
idea.
Duck.
Yes, it does.
Mark my words.
You know, it all sounds like a bad idea.
Well, there's a sight I never
having your vault
of.
So far
Come
from
on,
home.
Lads. Let's head to the ice cream shop.
Without an underground subway to get there quickly.
Hey, can we each get our own coat?
Whose house is that?
Oh,
the one
why
with
not?
The giant. Yellow satellite dish.
Today.
That might be Gizmo.
In fact, each of you can even
I'm
get
sure.
a cone
you
with
Gyro's
ice cream
house?
In it.
Yeah, right here.
I don't remember Gyro's house. It could be his, though.
Maybe we'll be lucky and this, these credits will be like 15 minutes long and give us a whole video.
Yeah, no, no, no. That ain't gonna happen. We've got other
Tyrannical things. Tyrannical Overlord.
Wow. Consigliere. John Beck was apparently the consigliere. Technical director, James Chan. Hey, look! People's names that aren't Japanese.
J.J. Pomegranate. I think that I pronounced it.
Wow.
Pomegranate. Granite.
Oh, there's Ratcliffe.
Caleb Limp.
That's a word.
You newbie.
Richard
Drysdale.
Tim Curry was a technical artist. That is the same Tim Curry I'm thinking of, isn't it?
I don't know. Jesse Octavia Lopez.
That's crazy.
That says Octavio.
Oops.
Top Peg. It's Top Peg. I've never heard of them.
Is he as good as Sonic
you,
the
Hedgehog? You, Hua, Eugene, Gao.
It's an interesting nickname.
Eugene. Hey, Maydu.
Austin Ivan Smith.
Huh?
How do you Smith an Ivan?
Who knows?
Are they difficult? Do you need to use a hammer? What kind of forge do you use in Ivan smithing?
Use an Ivan forge, of course.
It's interesting.
Get out of here, Parker!
Get out of here, Parker.
Fired.
But it's Patrick Parker, not Peter. Maybe so? They're related. Jordan Mayer.
Holmeser Cloden. What?
Adam is such
your
a
name
hazard.
Is on there.
Adam Hazard. Aaron Thompson, not quite.
Not quite.
Aiden Anthony Ivan Smith. Yana Nadria Lopez. Another Ivan Smith.
Yep. Lots of Ivan Smiths.
Dun, dun, dun.
And I still don't know what you make.
There's a name in there so long they had to cut it off.
Skip.
All way for step.
Unless the dots are their name, that'd be weird. Oh, the credits are ending. But it hasn't been 15 minutes yet.
It's barely been 6. Hey, Lucas, the money bin minus the computer. What is he doing there?
Swims in his money. We've seen
it. Is that
it.
His office? Does he
Hiro Tachibana.
They're not over. Surprise, more credits.
Gary Lake Skull.
That is a lot of credits right there.
Google's
look at all that lava.
Sound like said
lava. Why is it always that evil lair is in lava?
Keep good guys away.
You know, in the original game, you fought Dracula Duck in the Transylvania stage. You just revisited it. Mount Vesuvius, I believe, was added in for this game specifically.
Oh. That's pretty
but
cool.
But that chase to get the number one dime at the end was in the original also.
Just in Transylvania?
Yeah.
What was following you in that one? Nothing?
Lava wasn't in that one. That when you got the number one dime, that was the end of the game.
Ah.
Oh, that's
nice.
Ola Zabal.
Yeah, I still haven't beaten the original DuckTales, but I watched somebody else play it. It's not the same thing, mind you.
Well, it's not like you even have it.
In my opinion, this game is harder than the original. Especially with Mount Vesuvius. That level kicked my butt repeatedly. Apparently, we're back in Transylvania.
Le Rogatol.
I loved every minute of this game. It was fun. Even the parts where I died. And that happened a lot.
Why don't you go jump in lava again?
I don't have the same nostalgia for DuckTales that I did for a lot of other original Nintendo games. But I do like it.
Cave Master or something like that? What was it called?
Blaster Master?
Yeah, there we go. And there's also something else.
Yeah, Blaster Master was one of my favorites. They tried to make a remake on the Wii Virtual Console, and I didn't really like it all that much. The vehicle just seemed too slow.
Can't you know, see. Speaking of Blaster Master, I remember playing that one as a kid, not remembering the name of it was, and for the longest time thinking it had to have been a Mega Man game, and I could never find it again because, well, obviously it's not a Mega Man game, and I never found it looking at Mega Man games.
It's not even made by Capcom.
I just remembered the whole kid jumping out his window or whatever, finding this car and suit and driving around and shooting things, and I remember the game being hard as hell.
Yeah, that didn't make any sense to me at all. I mean...
Also, I vaguely remember there being a frog in there.
His frog jumps out a window...
Ah, oh, there we go.
...lands near radioactive waste, grows to gargantuan size, jumps down a random hole in the ground. He follows him and finds a tank just sitting there in the middle of nowhere. He dresses up, and he goes looking for his frog, which is apparently the boss of, like, World 4 or something.
How does he even know how to pilot that car?
Who knows? I think they actually try to give it a better story later on.
At any rate, I somehow remembered all that stuff at the beginning and always wanted to find that game again.
It is the most interesting game ever. Well, no, it's not, but you know what I mean. Disney Interactive? What's Interactive
about? Maybe these credits will be 15 minutes long.
I hope not. I still have one extra thing to show.
If you could find it.
Yeah.
Sandy Abe.
There was a heart that I missed, and I will not be happy until I go back and find it.
It was on the first level, right?
No, it was on the Amazon. Which means I might have to beat the first level again to get there.
That would suck. But then you wouldn't have any hearts.
If I beat this, though, and if I see the credits and if it plays over again, I might be able to just choose the level I go to.
I mean, it's, that would make sense.
That would be nice.
It would be dumb if it resets the entire game.
Yeah, that would be. But whatever.
Even I don't remember. Does this have save files or is it just one?
Just one, from what I can see.
Well, you might just be screwed out of that then.
Yeah. We'll find out.
Masonheimer. That's an awesome last
one. The moon theme. Everybody loves the moon theme. Even me.
Ducks in Outer Space.
But I actually kind of like the Transylvania theme, too.
Every time I hear you guys say moon theme, or even read it online, you know what comes to my mind? Super Mario Land 2, 6 gold coins.
Hey, it's the voices of DuckTales, the video game.
Makes me think of the moon level in that.
Terrence McGovern? I know I've heard that name before.
Dialogue Recording Studio, Igloo Music.
Alicia Oberlander.
Oh, music courtesy of the Walt Disney Music Group. They make good music.
Yeah, they do.
I can't make music like that.
Wonderland Music Company.
You know who makes better music? Whoever made the soundtrack for Epic Yarn.
That was an awesome soundtrack.
There was not a single piece of music in that game I disliked.
Thank you for playing.
Thank you so much for playing my game. Now beat it.
Now I'm gonna go to the loading screen.
Alright, let's find out. Do we get screwed? Do we get Scrooged? No, we don't. Get your butt over there and get it then.
Money, man.
Probably.
Probably that very first level with the security and all that and the hammering of the beagles and the laser traps and the force fieldy walls. And...
Yes, it is. I don't feel
you know
like
what level you've never completed, though, you should put in here?
What?
That cloud thing.
I don't think I can go to bonus stage. Not just at any time. Like.
Well, you could go there. See if it's on the list. That would suck if you could only get one chance to go there ever.
Money Bin, the Amazon, Transylvania, African Mines, the Himalayas, the Moon, and Mount Vesuvius.
Well, that bites.
I've gotten the heart in Transylvania, the African Mines, the Himalayas, and the Moon. There isn't one in Mount Vesuvius, as far as I know. So we're going back to the Amazon, so that I can go and get that heart.
You
we might cut
is?
This out.
Get launch pad on the horn!
Wait, you can just skip the cutscenes.
At least I don't have to worry about dying now, because I've got like 800 million pounds of health. Damn, that's a lot of health.
That's compared to last time.
Last time I had 3 hits, now I have, like, more than twice that much.
Do you even remember where this is?
This is the Amazon.
No, where the...
Well, he's never actually found it, and that's the point.
I hope that he found it.
He says he has a good idea of where it is, though.
But I have to collect all 6 coins to find to get there.
Well, then I suggest you stop worrying about money and get a move on.
Let's see, where were they again? Okay.
Well, you can jump down there for one.
And that's where I want to go. But first, I am going to get this.
Always an adventurer.
Yeah, screw everybody. Was there nothing to the left money or something?
I think what was to the left was actually the other coin. So I have to go here.
I'm like a money magnet.
I'd say you're right. Yay,
and
we're getting
I now have 2 of the ridiculously large amount of coins in this game. Here, have this rock.
Ouch.
Why'd I do that?
Ow, ow, ow.
Why do I keep doing long... I wish I could do short jumps in this game.
Short jumps?
If only Richard were still alive. Then again, it's probably a good thing. He did rob me blind last time.
Well, he tried to.
It was at least nice enough to leave the Elgato and everything behind.
Yep.
It's mine.
Just took
just...
all my money, all my games, shirt off my back, pretty much everything except this.
I know. He left my copy of One Piece for me.
Actually, that arrived after he was here.
It was? Oh. Never mind. I thought
it was almost a month ago.
Let's see. Yep, everything's above.
It's been here almost a month. I think you forgot when I dropped the game off.
Out of my way. Treasure.
I actually really like the music here, but I don't think it fits the Himalayas all that much.
Himalayas?
Or not Himalayas, but the Amazon jungle. I mean, do you think Amazon jungle when you hear something this lighthearted?
No.
Although it does make a good song for the first level of the game.
Makes me think of a forest, not a jungle. Especially not one called an Amazon.
Yeah, and you certainly can't buy anything here. No, let me go, you stupid plant. What is this? Shop of Horrors? Take this bee. Not the bees. They're annoying and ineffective at fighting.
But they're not in my eyes.
Bees, they're under my cane.
Ah, not the bees. Not the bees. They're in my way.
Go, Gorilla George.
They don't stand a chance.
Waka Waka, it's a treasure.
Did you just say Waka Waka?
Yes.
I think he was referencing something from like the 50s or the 60s, I'm not sure.
Waka Waka Waka.
Onward and upward.
Let's see. Okay.
I don't know about a possible reference, but Waka Waka always means Pac-Man to me.
It could also mean Fozzie the Bear.
I have no idea who that is.
Muppets.
You don't know who the Muppets are? Who screwed with your childhood?
Sorry, I only watch good stuff.
Muppets are good.
A lot of people would say that the Muppets were good.
I'm one of them.
Let go of me, stupid plant. If this had been the first playthrough, I would have been dead already. That gorilla. I hit him in the shoulder and he didn't die.
Did you forget about this again?
Now don't do the thing you did the first time you played this game. I've fallen like 1,000 times.
It's the size of Mrs. Beakley!
He did it again!
But now he's sick.
I can do it again. Ow!
Shingus!
He did it again!
That's the first time that's happened.
Are you sure? Probably. Ooh. Oh, there's that coin you skipped that first time.
Then I'm skipping it this time.
Hey, you didn't get hit.
Skip this, because we have all of them.
It's putting them in as it's going through.
Whoa.
Follow that beam of light.
I could just stay up here.
So it's not the...
This time I will stay up here, though, since we're in a hurry.
How long till he breaks that promise?
When he sees a nice fat gem.
At least Launchpad won't go on without you.
Quit molesting that rope.
Man, this is really riveting gameplay. We might have to cut this out.
You're seeing a slightly skilled run, so I don't think we're going to...
I wouldn't exactly say it's slightly skilled, considering after having like 7 hearts, I lost one. Or all of them except one.
You're still doing pretty well.
I'll plot this!
It's now time to find the missing heart.
If I remember right, it's somewhere over near the end of this place.
Time to be Indiana Duck!
I mean speed!
That was close.
Natives!
I don't know.
Treasure!
Mrs. Beakley!
Mrs. Beakley, now where did you come from?
Why, from home,
Skip
of course.
Oh, right, what am I doing? Yay!
One extra chance to fail.
Snipe.
kill for just the heck of it?
Yes.
Yay!
Goodbye. Hey! No, it wasn't over here. Just hoping I don't pass it.
Check the map, make sure there's no path.
Nope. Surprisingly enough.
He's gonna get hit. I knew it.
If that was the chest, I'm going to laugh.
It wasn't. It's gonna be a big one.
Right.
Also, it's gonna be hidden. It didn't touch it at all, so I guess it liked it pretty well.
If only I had something to hit you with.
You're getting really close to the boss.
That jump really should not have worked.
Crazy now and die.
It's a diamond the size of Mrs. Beakley.
This is where it was.
Aha!
There we go.
Maximum health. Now
do you have to complete the level to keep it?
I'd better do it just in case.
Oh, here it is. Get to see him fight the first boss again just because.
This time, I'll do better. I promise.
Yeah, didn't you, like, really suck against this guy the first time?
Yes, he did. I was here for that.
Okay. Well, you have so much health now. If you die even once, I am going to laugh so hard.
Oops.
Why is everything duck-related, is my question?
Casually strolling away from danger once again.
Why was there never a DuckTales Darkwing Duck crossover? Call it Darkwing DuckTales or something.
Yeah. Although there was a Darkwing Duck game, which makes me wonder if they were ever planning on bringing that, remastering that. That would have been awesome.
What was it like?
Well, it was kind of built like Mega Man. In that you would travel through a level and fight a boss. Kind of like this game, only different in that there were more bosses and they were enemies from the Darkwing Duck universe instead of Negaduck wasn't in it though, and that's kind of disappointing.
You mean the one that uses a freaking chainsaw?
Yeah. You know you're a manly duck when you use a chainsaw. Why do I keep mistiming that jump?
You've gotta be close.
I think it takes 12 hits.
It does. We counted it this first time you... Well, second time you fought it.
You know your childhood was good when it still had kids shows that had crap like chainsaws in it.
Yep. Yep.
Stop trying to crush me. I said stop trying to crush me.
That's what turned our generation violent. Okay, this should be the last stage.
There we go.
Aha!
Television was not what screwed up this generation of kids. Bad parenting is.
Oh, that's it, ladies and gentlemen. The final boss
and refusal to discipline your kids
was the first boss.
At least it wasn't the battery meter.
Watch the-
Get away from me, natives. We magically disappeared.
Yes, you leave. Take magic butt scratcher with you.
It wasn't a butt scratcher, it was a back scratcher.
Yes, whatever you wanted.
Do I have to go through and collect all the treasures again?
That would suck. Go jump in your safe and see if you're there. Or at least the scepter you collected. And it's not there.
None of my treasures are there.
Oh well. Just your monies.
Oh well. I do have like billions of dollars.
So what is your final bank account?
I didn't look. This isn't going to be accurate because I bought a bunch of stuff.
Oh, you need to buy the rest of it too.
But I have 10 million.
Go buy more stuff.
I bought all of the characters. Did not buy all of the concept art. Maybe. I'm not gonna buy all of this because it's going to take forever to get it all. And I probably won't show it off either, because I don't think that would be fair to the people who made this game if I just showed off every single bonus you can get from playing. I don't know, it just doesn't seem right to me.
TV show art.
Two pages of TV show art.
Yeah, I have all of the concept art. Now I can take all of the sketches. Let's see how much I can purchase with $4 million. I started this with 10.
You're using up all your money, Scroogey. You're gonna go bankrupt.
It's alright, I just go back to the same level and farm coins over and over and over again.
Wait, if you end up with 0, does that make your vault empty?
I don't think that's possible. But we'll find out, because I'm going to spend most of it.
Because you're broke.
I can't even afford that. I can afford this, though.
Oh, man. Just 2,000 left.
Yeah. Well,
go take a dive.
To Cole Harbor.
Hopefully there's enough there to break your fall. I mean, it's not like the gold coins are harder than the ground or anything.
Yeah. Maybe Scrooge would just dive through the ground.
It just doesn't have a bunch of gems, otherwise it looks the same.
Well, it looks a lot lower.
Yep.
Well, I guess that about does it. This is a 30-minute episode.
Yep. Say hello to the backtrack episode. And also say goodbye to it, because we're done here.
We are done with this entire game.
I hope you all enjoyed our Let's Play of DuckTales. And as always, we appreciate every last one of you. Thank you for watching. From the desk of Scrooge McDuck, I say... goodbye.